ハッキン、ハカコ、ありがとうございます。 Days Vult. Right. How are you, Saint? Excellent. I just had my second COVID shot, so I'm still recovering a bit. Thanks for the Discord invite as well, by the way. Oh, cheers. I will. I'm a bit shy. But yeah, I will. Getting into the weeds today with this drawing. The picture or the music? The picture is a collage. I made a collage between an old painting. These are two pictures that I found and I put together. I've been focusing on collages recently. So the top picture is a picture of a hellmouth from an ancient manuscript or painting, and the bottom section here is a picture of a jellyfish. So these are like all the tendrils of a jellyfish. What do you think of my photoshopping skills? Pretty good, right? You like horror art? Yeah, for sure, yeah. I've been getting into a lot of even old retro sci-fi art on Instagram. All that kind of stuff that is hand-drawn, hand-painted, that takes a bit of time, but it's also kind of goofy. I'm getting into that recently. It's been my strategy moving forward. Like, first I was just doing black and white drawings, and now I'm making these collages, the same kind of format, this 30 by 30 format, and just making things a little bit more complex and challenging myself bit by bit. Who knows, maybe I'll even use color one day. Not to this drawing, but I'm thinking later on in later drawings, I might have to start incorporating color or doing something to up the difficulty. I'll bang out a few more collages like this, the same kind of format, black and white, 30 by 30, just two images put together. Keep it very, very simple, but. And then slowly, as I get used to that, start making things a little bit more complicated and challenging myself. Yeah, I can post some in Discord or there is I have a YouTube channel where all my VODs are. I use these VODs to make time lapses. So I think I've uploaded all the time lapses onto my Instagram. So if you want to just check out the time lapses, they're all about a minute or two. You can check them out on Instagram, but I'll post a couple of examples in the Discord later on today. Do I read manga? No, my missus is really into One Piece and things like that. She's obsessed with One Piece, but I used to, you know, I'm an older guy, so I used to read, you know, I used to read manga, but like more like graphic novels and things like that, like Sandman comics back in the day. Neil Gaiman and all that sort of stuff, but these days I like, you know, Alan Moore and those kind of things, but I don't know much about new manga. I live in Japan, but there's anime everywhere. How old is she? She's like 34 and I'm like 44, so it's like a 10-year difference. But she's been reading One Piece since she was a kid, so I don't know how long One Piece has been going for. Happens to the best of us, mate. Yeah, she's always trying to get me to get into it. She says it's crazy, the plot lines. Junji Ito. Is Junji Ito the spiral guy? The guy who puts spirals in everybody's heads? One Piece is fun but long. Yeah, it seems like a time sink. I feel the same about Sopranos. I know I should get into the Sopranos, but fuck, that's a long TV show. Uzumaki mean spiral, right? Yeah, I heard he's doing a TV show for Netflix that's been delayed a bit because of Corona, but I'm keen to check that out. Arctic, how you doing? Ah, good job. I've heard Berserk is crazy. The guy who did Berserk just died recently. Yeah, Spiral or Whirlpool, yeah. Yeah. So I want to give Berserk a chance as well. I'm close to my Japanese is close to good enough to be able to read it. It'd be nice to read it in the original language. Have you seen something on Netflix about mushi? About insects. Mushia, I think. No. Ah, Mushishi. Mushishi, that's it, yeah. Yeah, I've watched a couple of the episodes of Mushishi and I've really enjoyed it.
I haven't been able to continue. I've been busy, but that was one I really liked.
Jesus. I noticed you have made some progress on your snake as well. Looks like it's coming along. I saw on Twitter you'd done a part of the head. I don't know if you've posted again recently, but We're all doxing ourselves today. Oh yeah, that's fine. I think you can. Can you post links in chat? I don't know if I have that set up. Try posting your I think you can link in chat, from what I remember. Someone got banned? Holy shit. Ed is in the chat, banning people. Who needs, Norton's antivirus when you've got Ed on the case? You're like the fastest gun on the West. a cool name, cool title. I'm not sure.
Facilitated the money that's coming to you and everything, but yelling at the FBI, being like, yo, someone stole a piece of my dick, or someone's yelling in my ear, or just all kinds of crazy shit that happens to every single person. And when these things happen, you make sure to go to the FBI, not go to the DEA, not go to the CIA, they're the dumb ones. Because whenever I went to the FBI, and I said, well, what do you do when people say to you, man, I'm telling the truth, I have someone yelling at me. We tell them that they're crazy, and I said, what's that, why is that? And they're like, because they're poor. They don't have any money to facilitate their movement to the next level. So
I'm still recovering from that vaccine shot.
Really, you could really miss
people. I was sick for a while.
And really, you could miss, you know, because we do it like, you don't really get sick in reality.
It's a good idea.
Put something in your body.
That's good advice.
You know, you really hear people talking to you, and you really start sweating for no reason. You really start, just things start happening just are not normal things.
All right, right. That's good advice. I'm gonna get some water. Not actually drinking water. This is you know, Pocari Sweat, a Japanese like a sports drink kind of. Good, it has electrolytes. Well, this is still kind of fucked. Light comes from. I turn this off. If I turn that light off, you can sort of see that it's, I don't know, getting a bit darker. All I'm using Conte over graphite, if not ideal. I usually use inks. You can get some really nice inks here in Japan. Illustration inks and stuff like that. Where you can get very dark matte results. But this time I've tried to use the Conte and yeah, it kind of works, but I'm a little bit disappointed. It's tough to use. Results are kind of mixed. Self-portrait, eh? G'day, Pops, how you doing? Yeah, the results here are kind of mixed. The ink is so easy to use. Yeah, I live in Japan. But, like, you just paint it with the ink, it dries and it's done. This Conte shit, do it over and over again, smudges. A similar result, kind of like a dark matte image, but so much more difficult. No, I am. I moved to Japan like almost 10 years ago now. I know I have shitty anime credentials for someone who lives in Japan. I don't know much about anime, but or manga, but even my Japanese is not that great either. Yeah, I you know, I can speak Japanese, but it's not great. It'd be better, that's for sure. Conversational Japanese, I'd say that. All self-taught, so I don't have time to have the time or money to go to a school, but I really should just go to the school to, especially with kanji. Even Japanese people don't know kanji. It up. When they write it, I mean, they can read. Was it hard to learn? Well, I've been here for 10 years and I still wouldn't say I know Japanese, but you know, hiragana and katakana, I think, are easy to learn. Things like hiragana and katakana you can pick up in a couple of weeks, like a month. Just training your brain to recognize the symbols and how they sound. It's just a phonetic language, so that's quite easy. And some of the basic kanji, the elementary school kanji, is not so difficult.
But then after that, I recommend learning words and not individual kanji. I think that's easier. But these days, it's like I see something written and I'll understand 80% of it. There'll be like one or two kanji symbols that I don't understand, and then the entire meaning. I can kind of guess, but not 100%.
But yeah, it's hard to look.
Better if you're here studying, of course. Because it makes more practical sense. I assume if you watch and listen to a lot of anime, you've probably picked up a ton of Japanese as well. Nani? Bakemono. Honestly, things like sumimasen and arigato gozaimasu will get you through most of your day here in Japan. Eko desu or yeah, common aside, people. Yeah, well, good luck. It's studying a language is always tough, but always, admirable. I admire anyone who can pick up a second language. It's really tough. Espanol, really? You American? I thought that Spanish was more popular
in America. Oh, really? Oh, nice. You know, they speak English in Jamaica? I see, right? Where is the library? I would like to eat some cheese. Oh, right. Yeah, I've worked with a few Jamaicans here in Japan. Well, their English is always excellent. With some Jamaicans in Japan. There's a big Jamaican community in Japan, so. I've only ever met Jamaicans in Japan, though. But they all spoke English really, really well. But I figured the national language must be English or something. I assume that's because they're a British colony or something. I don't know much about Jamaica, but yeah. About Jamaicans in Japan, they're real. I worked for a I worked for a language school in Japan called Shane English. And the vast majority of the people working there were Jamaican. I don't know why. It was, and when I joined that company, they were like, we don't know why either, but that's just how it worked out. They just had a ton of Jamaicans working there. Shane English. Shane is S-H-A-N-E. The British school, focusing on British English. Obviously in Japan, they teach American English. So this is a British English school. And they have a lot of Aussies and obviously a lot of Brits. And I guess because Jamaica is a English colony, they have a lot of Jamaicans. I don't know why, to be honest. Go ahead. Britain brought slaves to the islands. Jamaica was owned by Britain for years. Jamaica became a Commonwealth nation. I see. And gained independence, but maintained a relationship with Britain. Jamaica adopted British formats. Jamaica now has a very diverse community. So they're in the Commonwealth Games? That makes sense. Asian Jamaicans, Latino Jamaicans, Indian Jamaicans, and white Jamaicans. Seems like a cool place. I knew the British had to be in there somewhere doing something. But crime ridden to an extent.
Yeah.
Why do people commit crimes? That's why I love Japan. Even compared to Australia, this place is paradise. Australia is, you know, a lot of thieves and stuff. I had, used to work for a company doing real estate and housing for people. And we had some people from Rio de Janeiro, and they couldn't believe how safe Tokyo was. It fucking blew their minds. People just sleeping on the streets. Women by themselves, drunk, totally passed out. And they were, their minds were blown. They were like, if that happened in Rio, she would be gone. They would be disappeared. Someone would snatch her for sure. It's like, no, it's perfectly safe to do it here. There is crime, of course, yeah. Not zero crime, but just in comparison to other places. A lot safer. You're held a message for a reason of race, ethnicity, or religion. Allowed to post it to chat. You're a this message got flagged for using the word Jap, I assume. How's the job hunting over in Japan? Because I heard as a foreigner in Japan tends to have a hard life. Yeah. I mean, I think if you know the language, your job opportunities just open up a lot more, and that kind of makes sense. I was talking to one guy the other day, and he said there's a ton of IT work in Japan. I don't know if that's true, but he seemed to think that there's not enough IT people in Japan. But that would require, you know, learning a language to a certain degree. You don't have to be crazy fluent. But N3 is the industry standard. Passing the N3, the JLPT exams, and getting an N3 mark might be a requirement for a lot of jobs. Otherwise, you get stuck teaching English. Teaching English is easy. Here in Japan, plenty of jobs. But obviously, it's kind of, it can be dead end work.
If you come here for a year to study, you can easily just teach English and then go back
to your home country. But if you want to make a life here, I think you've got to learn a language.
And then once you know the language, you can apply for any job, really. Of course. I mean, I guess that just makes sense.
A year, I mean, getting a year work visa is easy. That's the easiest visa to get. But also getting student visas is not difficult. If you want to study here, that's also easy, but then I think you're limited to how much you can work. I think you can only work 20 hours a day, 20 hours a week, I mean. It'd be a great way to learn a language, though, just to study and work. And just being immersed in the culture, immersed in the language. There's one thing about like studying kanji and Japanese on your own in a foreign country, but you know, when you're studying and you're working hard and you take a break and you go for a walk and you see the language that you've just been studying 5 minutes before and you can use it, really very different learning environment. Hey, Arctic. Welcome back. Saint is just saying that he's committed to learning Japanese language. As am I. As am I. Maybe like a small C commitment. I have to learn Japanese language. You got hiragana and katakana down. Yeah. I was saying before to Saints, oh, I don't know if Saints has hiragana and katakana down, but that's the first thing to learn, hiragana and katakana. Yeah, kanji is fucked. I prefer learning vocabulary. So looking up individual words and then they'll have the individual kanji in them. So instead of learning individual kanji, you're learning individual words, common words, most used words. That helped me a lot. Learning kanji individually is fucking soul crushing. I studied both hiragana and katakana at the same time because it's the same sounds. Yeah, katakana is used for foreign words, loan words, or for emphasis. So sometimes you might see a Japanese word in katakana and they're using it for emphasis, like capital letters or something. But yeah, you can get guides on hiragana and katakana online pretty easy, charts and stuff like that, even apps I think to help you memorize. But memorize that first, because it helps with pronunciation. And Japanese pronunciation doesn't change that much. I think going to school for kanji is probably a good idea. Come to Japan. Learn kanji in Japan. But the thing with kanji is, once you know it, it's fucking useful. Like, phonetically spelling everything out in hiragana and katakana is a pain in the ass. Yeah, man. Kanji's fucked. Especially writing kanji. Even Japanese people don't know how to write kanji half the time. But these days we all use our smartphones to write kanji, so... But anyway. But that's it for me today. I think I made progress with this fucking drawing. I'm getting to that point where I'm just about done drawing on it. But you can kind of see how I'm starting to go in to the interior with the conte to really darken these points out. This is a natural, this is a jellyfish. So once I think I get this conte area done, I know that the darkest point in the drawing, and that will give me a kind of a clue or a key how to just finish up the rest of the tones. But that's all it is, I think. Finishing up this drawing is just putting in, getting the tones done. I think I've done enough detail here where I've sort of almost figured it out. But I don't know how many more streams I can do with this fucking drawing, that's for sure. I'm already up to, God knows how many, six or eight. So maybe one more stream. And then I'll do a new drawing. Wrap your minds around that. But I'm going to fuck off. Thank you so much for joining me, guys, as always. And Saint, I'll post some pictures to the Discord later on. Bye. Arigatou gozaimasu. Otsukaresama desu. Mata ne. Ja ne. All those kind of things. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.